The suspect, identified as Reed Watted, a manager at a road construction company, RCC Construction, was arrested after he confessed to killing his wife, Monica Nabukenya, aged 25. The couple had lived as husband and wife for 10 years, but there were some accusations of infidelity.
One red called Nabukenya Monica was allegedly murdered on Friday night by her husband.
It is alleged that Watted took one of the children for DNA test and the result was negative, which infuriated him.
The cause of the murder was as a result of domestic violence. They had issues over the paternity of one of the children, and when they did the DNA in April this year, it turned out to be negative for the father.
On Friday night, the suspect allegedly strangled his wife to death and dumped the body in a septic tank inside their home. The suspect reported his wife missing at Kayabwe police station, but after interrogation, the police detectives became suspicious and went to search his home. He eventually admitted to killing his wife, and by then a foul smell was coming from the septic tank.
The suspect, first of all, confessed having murdered the wife.
The police's fire and rescue brigade were called and retrieved the decomposing body on Monday. Police detectives today returned to the scene to reconstruct the scene of crime and get more evidence.
So we have the suspect already in our custody. We have brought him today to reconstruct the scene.
Dauda Hirigawere, the Katonga Regional Police Commander, says the police are recording more statements and that the suspect will soon be produced in court.
So what is pending is to take him to the magistrate and he makes an extrajudicial statement. And then we finish up with the postmortem. The body is in Mulago, the state mortuary. Then he will be produced in court.
The trending DNA controversial issues amongst the families, which have revealed the paternity fraud, paternity mismatch, is really disturbing. But this should not be a point to do violence, to kill, to commit murder, to commit unlawful acts of crimes of passion. The crimes of passion because of DNA results is not called for.
Report by Simon Sechide for the news in Mpiji District.